We have to.
Wait. You're talking about opening someone else's mail. I think we should stop for a moment and consider the ethical implications here. All done.